Hi vlog.
It's so bright again. War theme.
War theme practice, and it's our last practice. It's Allstar Worlds Week.
It's Worlds Week.
We literally go so early tomorrow. Like, we go in less than 12 hours. We go at 9 in the morning, but we have practice till 10 today.
Why are they trying to rush the end of the season?
Like, I think that we're going to get out early because he said that he wants to do a run and done today. But, yeah, we probably have, like, 3 full outs left of the season. So, that's sad.
Let's finish this.
Yeah, it's war theme because it's fight to the end, you know?
Yeah.
So let's dive into practice and the team and their outfits.
Okay, so we're asking people what they're gonna miss most from the season.
What are you gonna miss most about the season?
About cheerleading? No.
What are you gonna miss most about the season?
The people and Richie.
Everybody's gonna say the people. Like, nobody's gonna be like the pullouts. Like,
the pullouts. Getting ready for class.
Honestly, Carly. I love Carly. She's like the best coach. Obviously, Adrian.
Huh? Oh, beep,
the boxes. Uh-oh, that was ugly.
Stop trying.
What are you going to miss most about the season?
Probably, like, before warm-ups, they do listen to music and, like, sing. And it's really fun.
Happy war theme. We're eating. It's the fit.
Excuse me.
Look at Brew. She's so cute.
She's
cuter than Lucy. Hey guys, my last practice ever.
So what I'm gonna miss about this team is probably like when we come into practice, just like this little bit of time that we sit like and talk to each other and just like get to know each other before practice. And then also just like the super fun comp days. Like literally there's never a dull moment on comp days, and I'm gonna miss that so much.
What I'm gonna miss about this team is definitely the drive and dedication this team has, because not a lot of people have that in their life. And
everybody cares. Like, everybody cares so much.
And this team is just so different. Like, the energy and the
There's not
vibes.
One, like, dull person on this team.
Not
like,
one. Yeah. Everybody's so funny.
Yeah,
like, each is so funny.
Oh! Not only do we have summit champs in the house.
Can you fix it?
But we have like the grand world champs over there.
Dude,
and they're like, practicing today or something. Like, is it gonna be a rep for Kayla's practice? Like, I don't even know. Like, I think they're gonna be on the news. That's why they're here. But, like, even after you win worlds and are a grand world champ, the work's still not done.
What just happened? In motion, like how a single
heart can make a heart open. I might it's only so have one match,
oh?
But I can make an explosion.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove them all right song. My power's turned up.
Stop it right now.
I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In 2D, say I'm in 2D. It's been 2 years, I miss my home. There's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe, yeah, I still believe. Sending big waves into motion.
This team will always go down in history as like the first summit champion in a very long time, and the first NCAA champion in this division ever in this gym. So you guys have made a lot of history here. So I encourage you to try out no matter what the team is. I know I joke around a lot and I'm saying 24K for life, but obviously if you've grown and you deserve opportunities, you're going to get the opportunities you deserve. Okay. For those that do end up on 24K again, like, let's just do it again. Let's have some fun. But I do hope that you come back and that we make this another year to remember no matter what team you are on here at TGO. And for those of you that are going away, do good in life. I love you all. I know this is like, I didn't think that I was gonna get emotional today. But you know that you're loved and you always have a family here and within this team, and no matter what, 24K is great. Yes? Okay. Last break in this gym.
Trying so hard not to cry.
1, 2, 3, 4.
5, 6, 7, 8. Go Jags. 24K. Redemption really hard. BFFR. Sade. Keep it low. NCAA champs are bad. We love what we do.
No words. I still don't. I don't know the break, and it's the last practice.
The difference is the last practice.
If you lose anything, don't. Why is everyone
coming? We just had our last practice at TGO. I'm really sad, but this was literally the best season of my life. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna start crying. No! Shut up. I've been doing this for 14 years and I'm finally a summit chip, and that's just still crazy to me.
That's literally like, oh my gosh, my hand's shaking.
Oh my God, okay. That's the best thing to say is we are a summit champ and an NCAA champ. And we've had such a successful season and I'm so grateful.
I'm so thankful to be on this team. This team has meant like the world to me. As someone who doesn't tumble, you know, there's a lot of different back spots on this team that have tumbling and have, you know, the stunting that could be on this team, but they chose me for some reason. I'm just so grateful. And I love this team so much. And yeah, my last time in this gym and on a team.
And stop!
I've only been cheering here for like a year. Oh God, I look scary. Anyway, best gym, best team, best everything I've ever been on. Literally, these coaches are amazing. Like, I couldn't ask for any better coaches, be for real.
This was our last practice. It wasn't very last practice-y.
Oh, what?
Anyways, we got our ticket for the All-Star Worlds. And
I don't know why I don't feel sad.
I want to be on this team again.
Yeah, I want to be on this team.
Oh my God, I'm so pale.
I think that's why I'm not as sad, because like, I'm just going to be on it.
Honestly, also, shout out, the twins did my hair for practice today. It's so little, like look at it. But thank you, twins, for doing my hair.
Hang out! So, we're done. So this was the last practice, and instead of it being extra long, it was 30 minutes. One and done.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, we compete in less than like in 10 hours. Like,
ew, that's weird.
Like, that's crazy. Nobody wants to get up there early. Like, oh my God. So anyways, we'll see you tomorrow.
Hi vlog. Happy All-Star Worlds Day.
This is kind of a jump scare because like we're at All-Star Worlds.
It's early.
Yeah, it's like 7 and yeah, like the team is late, but like whatever, it's fine.
It's fine.
Second to last pull out in comp day and day with this team ever.
I think I have the energy to do a 100 today, but I'm still gonna do it.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna bring my energy up. I'm tired, but it doesn't really matter.
The twins are about to do my glitter.
Last vlog, you put in a clip of Richie, and I was...
Why is she moving so much?
I was about to talk, and you cut me off. 7:56. Why am I awake? I'm not even awake for school right now. I haven't even woken up for school.
Yeah.
Hey vlog, it's the twins. First comp as summit champions. We're ready to eat it up and shut it down, even though it's 7 in the morning.
And nobody's ready for the changes.
Well, we're ready now. The vibes are good, right?
The vibes are up.
Like 7 in the morning.
I'm actually not really that tired. I'm just not ready to go.
When'd you wake up? Well, I woke up at like 5:30 and I had to stay in a hotel.
Something crazy, I literally set my alarm for 4 p.m. instead of 4 a.m.
But I still got up somehow.
Going to warm-ups. No outside warm-ups. Kind of a jump scare if you ask me, but it's early.
No. Nobody wanted to do outside warm-up.
I did not want to do that either. I did not. But, like, low-key, it does be getting warm, but I hate sweating, so it's fine.
And Ava's late.
Go,
still not
go,
here.
Go. Yeah, Ava woke up when we were supposed to meet, so yeah. We're literally checking into warm-ups right now, and we're missing Carly, Rory, and Ava. Yeah, like, they get it.
Hello, we're still waiting on some people, but
that's
it's okay.
Crazy, but it's fine.
It's gonna be a great day.
Jack's gonna get it done.
Right?
I love what we do.
My white lie for Summit Week was like, I'm always on time, and listen, it just happens, and it's always us two. It's always us two.
Third person running a bit late this morning. I woke up about 7:15, and we went right out the door. I look like a ghost. No one told me. I'm very pale. But we're here, and we're gonna make it work. That's on period.
Morning, but let's do it. We're here now. Let's make it great. Whatever happens, we have to warm up. Calm down. Everything will be best. We're all here, and we're ready to
do it. Thanks to the men upstairs, it's the feeling I get, baby, when I look at you. It ain't always pretty as a picture, yeah. And it ain't a mansion on a hill. It's perfectly imperfect. It's worth more than it's worth. Until we work things out, it's been long days of leaning on faith, even when we had our doubts. Barely getting by, stretched to the limits. All the hard times, no, I wouldn't trade a minute. We've come so far, it made us who we are. Right here, right now, it ain't always pretty as a picture. It's perfectly imperfect.
Ring check. Whenever you go to eat dinner, do you like put this on to make sure you don't drop any food on you?
You just never stop eating.
Hello guys, updates, we are at the reveal for awards. Yes you can.
We're meant to fly, hands up, and
the butler! It's the butler!
I want to go to sleep.
Okay, well, we lied. We're leaving the reveals because they took too long and it's been an hour, so.
Shaking my head.
So we're just leaving. Pretty sure that's it for the day. We're just gonna go and rest and stuff and then come back tomorrow and hit a good routine. Well, if we make it, you know, because we don't even know, but.
We just had nap time, to be honest.
Yeah, everybody just took a nap. But we'll see you tomorrow for day two.
Good morning, vlog.
I'm so tired of a scene, honestly. But hi, vlog. We're ready. It's weird when you hold it. But we're ready. We're here.
It's our last 24K day, the last party, the last go, collect, go.
It's not my last 24K day. It's the last day of the season.
It's my last 24K day ever.
We got our Starbucks. We got the lashes on today. The vibes are up, like for real this time.
Yeah, literally.
And like yesterday, I was watching the footage, and like we look so tired.
So stale.
I mean, who put the right?
Like, why did we go that early? Like, I never talk. It's always weird. We're gonna talk.
No, you already said what I was gonna say.
So anyway, like, ready today. We have like good attitudes, like, ready to make it the last one, best one. Woo! Let's finish this.
Right here.
Right here now. Today.
Hey everybody.
Hey guys, last comp.
This is the last time you'll see the couple cheering together.
Yep. Last comp ever for me, unless like I fill in somewhere someday, but.
It's my last 24K forever. Unless they go open, which they won't, but my last 24K.
But I'm gonna be at every comp, don't you worry about it.
Me too.
Okay, actually don't quote me on that. I'm gonna be at most comps.
If Adrian or Carly are seeing this, please tell me you were serious about the junior coaching because I will come back to junior coach.
I'm moving away and I'm coaching somewhere else.
Yeah, she's gonna go to FAU. Hello vlog. It is day two of All-Star World, and I am not okay. I'm very, very sad, but it's okay. But today's been a great day.
I was a girl in the village doing all right. Then I became a princess overnight.
To learn and see, up in a castle with my new family. Sophia the first.
We're making our last TikTok together, or comp one.
This is our last TikTok together.
She's gonna be here next
Well, she's gonna be at comp still, but last time competing with Maddie in 6 years.
It hits me suddenly that this is the last day we're going to be in the same school. 6 entire years of being in the same place every weekday.
I love you, time for you so much, and you have impacted my life like forever. So
I love you guys.
Why is she watching us?
Why are you watching us?
You guys aren't leaving. You guys aren't leaving. I don't know why they're all staying
by. Okay,
but
like, it's gonna be different. It's gonna be different next year, and you're gonna miss us.
So, our teammates came in here looking bald. Yeah, so they're all teasing their hair. Let's do a little interview. Carly, how do you feel having to tease your hair right now?
We don't like it.
We don't
like
it.
There we go.
Fru, let me see. She's getting the hair teased today because why did you not tease your hair before? Well, you thought wrong, sweetie. Here's Peyton getting her hair teased by the one and only Trin Cola.
Yeah.
And there's Taylor acting a fool.
I thought we were real chill today.
Hey! Hi, vlog. It's the twins.
Hello.
Okay, now it's the twins. She wanted to just be a slow poke. But anyway, it's day two of All Star World. And we just got yelled at.
Last minute tease.
Yeah, everyone's speed rushing over there.
I think they got it.
My hair, I'm praying, doesn't fall out because I did not zip tie it in. But anyway, last call.
I'm gonna cry.
For this season. We'll be back next season, obviously.
Maybe.
We will be back.
We'll be back.
But yeah, that's the end of an era for
the last hurrah.
Carly's here!
I've arrived.
Carly, I want to know what you wrote on your balloon. Please. Dog miss. You don't know it.
Why didn't she know the whole song?
Are you kidding me?
The doc is in.
Never. Why am I always hit on by the boys I never let? I can always see you coming from the left or from the right. You had me a hello, then you opened up your mouth. And that is when it started going south. Oh, I punch you with the lips, stop just staring at my head.
Hey.
One, get your hands off my two.
Guys, at comps, the twins are so little. They're literally like, look at those.
We're little everywhere.
They're like, they're like little midgets running around with the camera.
I feel like
that
nobody
look alike.
Knows how little we were.
Wicked was like,
Wicked. I didn't know you guys were that
little. Oh, they're going
to get the vlog. Hi, guys. Good luck. But like, Wicked was like, I didn't know you guys were that short in person. So if you guys didn't know, we're like 5 foot nothing.
They
so.
Look like little.
I'm like 5'7" if you didn't know.
No. They look like little twin midgets running around with the camera.
I'm pretty sure we're going to Mormon. Butler's doing a TikTok. I'm on my way to see my husband one. Did you eat? Did you eat? Take two, I guess. Eat already! Eat already! Yeah, bro, like he took so long to eat.
He was like, he's saying the words wrong. It's like that I knew I'm wrong. The audio phone is doing it wrong.
Like,
but we don't speak it out in existence.
Like, you already did, it's too late.
Do you notice anything different?
You don't notice anything different?
Yeah, nah.
We'll tell him later.
Why you had that on your face? What the light blue glitter?
I don't want to ruin your day.
I think it's cuter.
I'm Adrian Butler, and you're watching the Z Channel.
Literally, what was that?
My name is Haley, and you're watching the Z Channel.
Why are you writing her?
Just the love that we have made. So let's let go of our mistakes. We've all got hearts that easily break. Work so hard that we forget how gotta give ourselves forgiveness. So let's all hold each other close, 'cause there's so much we can't control, but we don't have to feel alone. So let's be bold and let's be brave. Let's take a minute to bow.
Senior Medium Division.
It's finally our award time.
An hour later,
No, like two.
Oh. Jersey's off.
Last one.
Carly off. I've been starting already. Last awards with Maddie.
World champion.
Undefeated, babe!
Undefeated!
Undefeated!
Oh, we're
undefeated.
Redemption season complete.
I'm a back-to-back world champion.
Say back-to-back?
Back-to-back.
Our next division is
going to
be our small junior level.
Oh, what size are these?
Nine.
Is this your first time winning All-Star World?
Last year, younger and strong.
I know exactly my ring size.
What is it?
A 12.
You like been here before or something?
I've been here.
You only went here once. He's won too many rings. He already knows.
You don't even have enough hands.
Guys, I may have lost actual worlds, but I'm an All-Star World Champ.
Back-to-back World Champ. Well, for me. For me. I'm still the World Champ. The laugh. The laugh.
I'm still a World Champ.
Back-to-back.
Back-to-back. Check in.
Girl. Hot, hot. Wow.
Ew. Look what we got.
Meow. Slow-mo. It looks wrinkly. Yes, World Champ Wednesday.
Be so proud of your season. Okay, like this was one of the best seasons and the best teams that I've ever coached. And I'm so grateful that I had the opportunity to do this with you guys and with Coach Carly. So,
that's right.
So just remember these moments. Remember every moment, every good, every bad, every up, every down. I think that it goes to show
were there
that
downs?
There were.
Just West Palm?
Oh gosh, she was down, down. Just remember the moments, remember the memories, and just at the end of the day, 24K is for life, and you guys can never forget these times, you know? These are times that you'll never get back, and I think it's safe to say that the work was worth it. So all those backwards pullouts, everything that, every bear crawl, every argument, every let's go outside and talk to Jesus.
Every 757 pull out.
Literally. It all paid off. And I hope that just goes to show you that in life, for whoever, like I told you guys the other day, is going, moving on in life, just keep pushing. Remember, work your hardest. Remember, don't give up. And if you put your heart into it, anything can happen for you. So I can't wait to see where everyone lands and where everyone goes in life, but this team has been amazing. And that those are times that we can never get back. And I wish that we could do it for years and years, but every good thing has to come to an end at some point. And I think that this is the best ending to our story. So I'm very proud of you guys. I love you all and good luck.
Are you gonna cry?
I'm about to cry.
Speech.
I'm just blessed to have been asked to join Coach Adrian because I got to help a lot last year, and I just love the vibe. I love the energy, and like I could come in the worst day, and you guys are just, you're that group, you're that team. This is that year. Like 5-10 years down the road, you'll always remember 24K. Because to be completely honest, I've been coaching 21 years, and I've had years like this maybe 2-3 times. So thank you for making this all.
Carly!
And I think it's safe to say you guys feel the same. Do you guys, does anyone want to say anything?
I love
before
y'all.
One more time.
I love you guys.
Love you.
Thank you for making my
Adrian
last year the
before
best.
Richie.
So did you.
Well, let's do one last break.
1, 2, 3, 4.
5, 6, 7, 8, go Jags. 24K. Redemption is ours. The end.
BFFR, Sade, it's a great look, you kind of. NCAA champs are bad, we love what we do. Oh God, I'm a champ, undefeated!
I believe my heart at the door. I won't say a word. They've all been said before, you know. So why don't we just play pretend? Like we're not scared of what is coming.
Are you sad?
Or scared of having nothing left? Look, don't get me wrong, I know there is no tomorrow.
You want to cry so bad.
I don't need
Miss Junior Gold over here.
Your honesty is already in your eyes. And I'm sure my eyes, they speak for me. No one knows me like you do. And since you're the only one that matters, tell me who do I run to?
Like, he's doing the most.
Like, the ring ceremony soon, like.
Stay back, I'm sick.
Bye.
Let's follow them.
Undefeated.
And the coaches were doing the most. Like, they didn't want to cry, but Adrian was doing the most. But I don't really have anything else to say. Like, the season was perfect. And well, I think we'll see you at the ring ceremony. You thought this was over? No, we have a ring ceremony.
Yeah.
But like, I think that's it. Do you guys have anything to say?
24K day.
Anything?
Let's just go full out at ring ceremony.
No, I don't want to go full out again. Guys, people always are like, I want to go full out after, but as Summit Champs, we had a whole week of practice after, and it's not all it's cracked up to be.
It wasn't even the same routine.
We had to change it. Anyways, so cut the camera.